This is Wednesday, the 18th of April 2018, at the swamp of Dunmore. Combined RG and standard Dragon Force racing. Just conventional day. Weather conditions are a few clouds around. Temperature's about 20, 21 degrees centigrade. Making their way up to the little faded red ball at the top. Take all boys to starboard, the right hand side. Someone's got a nice little lift in. Ooh, a big bit of a knock. Phil Burgess down today as a visitor. Sailing Warren's 95 boat. We mark it as a little blue ball. Oh, the wind is 5 to 10k from the sort of east to northeast. Around the little faded red as the bottom mark. Bit of breeze come in there. Well, that's a nice breeze for the starboard tackers. It's working well. Sure spreads the fleet out. And so on around. Warren about to go around. And Brian and then Dave. Phil with the 95 is making his way to the finish line. That's the finish just then. Yeah. Selman in second. First in the 1965s. Favourable breeze to bring him over the start, the finish line in third place. Bruce is about to finish the little black boat. Santa Dragon Force. Thank you very much. Nice breeze come in. Good stuff.